Replying to emails can be repetitive and tiring. Let's see how Gmail auto responses can fix this. Rod here, and welcome to Burn to Learn. Auto responses are automatic email replies based on your specifications. We'll divide the process into two steps, setting up and designing. Let's get started with setting up. Once you log into your Gmail, click on Settings. Then look for Vacation Responder at the very bottom and enable it. Now set when you want them to start auto-sending in the first day. You can set a last day too, but it's optional. Quick note, your auto-reply will start sending out at 12 a.m. on the start date and stop at 11:59 p.m. on the end date. Great, then add a subject and focus on design. So let's spice it up in message. I'm going to change it to a bold font. You can edit the font and color, and a blue text like this. You can also attach an image to make it look more attractive. Just make sure it's taken from a URL address. Great. Now let's compose a brief message. I'll just paste what I have already written out and copied. Then it'll give you the option to reply out only to your contacts. If you're using a work or school account, you also have the option to send it out just to those in the company or organization. Since I want the reply to go out to everyone that emails me, I won't select either option. Now click on Save Changes. At the top, you'll see a yellow bar indicating that your autoresponse is activated. Let's test it out. Send an email from a different account to the account where you activated your autoresponse. You'll receive a notification with your auto reply in no time. Just open it, and there we have it. We've set up, designed, and tested out the auto replies for our marketing campaign. In the next video, we'll learn how to set up auto replies using MailChimp. Be sure to leave a comment down below if you have any questions. This was Rod from Burn to Learn, and thanks for watching. Also, join the Inner Circle, our technical skills learning accelerator.